New fallout tonight after allegations Milwaukee's police chief continued his affair with a freelance journalist after the scandal surfaced 3 years ago.
Colleen Henry joins us from the police administration building. And Colleen, you asked the chief to comment on this issue today.
Yeah, Toya, the chief has returned to work after a two-week vacation to find himself at the center of another couple's messy divorce. The allegations come from the husband of the woman with whom he had that affair 3 years ago. 3 years ago, news of Chief Flynn's affair prompted calls from community activists for a criminal investigation and his termination.
Get caught doing this, people in high office, people in business, they're fired. If an officer was caught doing this, he'd be fired immediately by Flynn.
In July of 2009, Raymond Hallstrand unsuccessfully called for criminal charges against Chief Flynn. Flynn issued an apology for having an affair with freelance journalist and UWM journalism teacher Jessica McBride. 3 years later, Hallstrand says he's not surprised by the allegations of the continuing affair.
Well, I think if they took action then, it might have corrected itself, maybe not. But I think they both should be released from their jobs and face charges.
Sunday night, 12 News revealed the letter that alleges the chief continued his affair with McBride. McBride's husband, former Waukesha District Attorney Paul Booker, tells 12 News he sent the letter to Flynn's wife. Copies were received by both the mayor's office and the Fire and Police Commission, which released it to WISN 12 News. It begins, "I never thought I would be writing this to you, but I feel you have to know the type of person Ed Flynn is. He has continued his affair with Jessica McBride." The Fire and Police Commission declined to say if the letter.
A year and a half later, Flynn faces scandal and a potential crisis of public confidence. After
it states, "It is our duty to earn public trust through consistent words and actions. We are honest in word and deed. Whether on or off duty, department members shall not behave in such a way that a reasonable person would expect that discredit could be brought upon the department or that it would create the appearance of impropriety." Today, 12 News again asked the chief for comment. His spokeswoman says the chief will not comment on the matter. Neither Booker nor McBride would comment today either. Last week, Mayor Barrett told 12 News he was confident the chief is doing his job. At the Police Administration Building, Colleen Henry, WISN 12 News.